This is a cheaper shingle. What happens is they'll delaminate like that, and then water basically leaks right behind here and down to each staples, and you get leaks over the entire deck like that. It's another 6 months and they've been re-roofing all the redoing the entire roof sheeting as well, so